Hi students, my name is Pavan Nitish. Today I am going to discuss with you about JEE Mains Analysis September 2020 on 5th September, Shift 1 and Shift 2. Okay. So in this one, first I want to discuss about Shift 1 band score. Band score, generally what we have observed from our formula is that if you are getting 218 and above score, then you will get a 98 percentile. Okay, for that 98 percentile, you have to get 70 in physics at least, chemistry in 77, mathematics 71. Comparatively, chemistry was easier. Next. In Shift 1 physics, we got 3 questions from mechanics 1. Those 3 questions are asked from kinematics and those were very easy. Next, first IP first year, 44% of questions were asked, 11 out of 25. And from second year, 14 questions were asked out of 25 questions. Next, in mechanics 2, 5 questions were asked. Those 5 questions are from moment of inertia from rotational motion and work power energy. Those were like medium level and the questions from gravitation were very easy. Next, thermal physics. In thermal physics, 3 questions were asked and those 3 questions are from calorimetry and kinetic theory and were moderate. And from wave and optics, 4 questions were asked. Those 4 questions are from ray optics and were very conceptual and directly you can attempt them and those were very easy. Electromagnetism, again highest weighted chapter, 8 questions were asked. All those 8 questions were difficult. Comparatively, electricity and capacitors, you can attempt them because they were of medium level difficulty and easily you can attempt around 4 to 5 questions. Next, nuclear physics, 2 questions were asked and those 2 questions are from photoelectric effect and those were very easy and expected. Next, coming to Shift 1 chemistry, physical chemistry, 4 questions, inorganic chemistry, 4 questions. All the modules, 4 questions were asked except inorganic chemistry 2, where 5 questions were asked. Coming to first year syllabus, 12 questions were asked from 25 and second year, 13 questions were asked from 25. Next, physical chemistry 1 module, these questions were very easy and expected. All the models were covered from each and every chapter, important models. Next, inorganic chemistry 1, questions were from NCERT, they were expected already, nothing surprise was there. And next, organic chemistry 1, 4 questions were asked and those 4 questions are from alkanes and other mixed topics. All of them were relatively easy. Next, physical chemistry 1, questions are asked from equilibrium electrochemistry and surface chemistry. All of them were easy to moderate. Next, inorganic chemistry 2, questions are covered from coordination compounds and T-block and those were based upon NCERT. And you can directly attempt them. Organic chemistry 2. Organic chemistry 2, 4 questions were asked from biomolecules. Those were very expected questions and they were of medium level. Shift 1 mathematics. There were 7 questions from the first year as per our modules and 18 questions from second year. Next, in trigonometry, 1 question was asked and that was from inverse trigonometric functions. And geometry, 3 questions were asked, one from straight lines and planes, they were of medium level. Calculus, only 1 question was asked, that one was from differentiability, which you can easily attempt. He is asking left differentiable, right differentiable, so that is very easy. Next, algebra 2, 8 questions were covered this time, maximum weightage, and all these questions are of medium to easy level. Geometry 2, 3 questions were asked. 3 questions are asked from conics and were of very medium level. Calculus 2, 2 questions were asked, one from differential equation and the other one from differentiation and definite integrals combinedly and were very easy and expected. Functional algebra, 4 questions were asked and those 4 questions were very easy. They are from sets and relations and progression, so you can easily attempt them and those are time saving. Next, coming to Shift 2 band score, we got it as 211 plus. In that, most difficult subject I would say is chemistry. And combinedly, if you get 211 plus, then you will have chances of getting 98 percentile and above. Whereas compared to Shift 1, in Shift 1 the score is 218 plus and in Shift 2, 211 plus. Comparatively for us, Shift 2 was more difficult compared to Shift 1, but both of them fall in the category of easy level. Next, shift 2 physics. 3 questions are from NLM. NLM where units and dimensions and kinematics were easy and NLM was difficult. Those from mechanics 1. Next, mechanics 2, 4 questions. 1 from work power energy, gravitation and SHM are of medium to, okay, medium, I can say little bit difficult also, medium to moderate. Next, thermal physics, 3 questions were asked. 3 questions were of easy level and okay, they are like you can easily you can attempt them. Next, wave and optics questions are from wave optics and ray optics and both are of expected and very easy. Electromagnetism, this time 9 questions were asked. All the 9 questions are from mixed concepts. Every concept was covered which are important and this is the highest weightage module, so you have to practice electromagnetism more time. Okay, next, nuclear physics, 3 questions were asked. 3 questions are easy to moderate and are of expected level. Next, chemistry, 5 questions are covered from physical chemistry. Total first year 10 questions were there out of 22 questions we have collected, and second year were 12 questions out of the 22 questions we have collected. So physical chemistry 1, 5 questions were covered from all the topics and are of moderate level. Inorganic chemistry 1, questions are of easy to moderate and are of expected model and from NCERT. Next, organic chemistry 1, questions are from isomerism and unsaturated compounds, that is unsaturated. Next, physical chemistry 2, 4 questions were asked and these questions are from kinetics, surface chemistry and electrochemistry and solid state. Inorganic chemistry 2, there are questions from P block and coordination compounds again, and these are of medium to easy level and are of expected models only. Organic chemistry 2, 6 questions were asked from all topics covered in the module and majority of them were easy level. Next, coming to mathematics, this time 11 questions from first year and 14 questions from second year. Algebra and trigonometry 1, so 4 questions were asked. They are covered from matrices, functions and logarithms. No trigonometry this time. And next, geometry 1, questions were from vector algebra, straight lines, and both of them were of medium level difficulty. Calculus 1, questions are not quoted by our students, but there were 3 questions asked. Algebra 2, 7 questions were there, 7 questions were like medium level. Next, geometry 2, questions are like from circles and conics and both of them were very easy. Next, calculus 2, questions were from areas and integration, both were little time consuming. Functional algebra, 2 questions were there and these questions, we don't know the exact questions, but 2 questions were there. So regarding our campus, we have a Gyanvili Academy, that is a residential campus. It is situated in Pragati Nagar, and if you want more details about that campus, then you can log into our website and or you can email to our administrators, and also you can contact us on Facebook page or with the given numbers. And if you are interested to get daily quizzes, daily questions, and if you want to attempt polls, and if you want to know exam notifications, all those things, then you can subscribe to our Telegram channel. There you can get all these things, okay, free of cost, and you can even add your friends also, so that daily you can solve some quizzes. Daily each question will be added, so, and polls will be conducted, so you can see how many times you will get the right answer. Okay, so this will help you to increase your performance also, and add your friends also in the Telegram channel. And thank you. You can contact us if you are having any doubts to that mobile number. And thank you, students.